nowhere in sight.
Rascal's positioning is so good, though. You can't really fight this as Live Sandbox because there's a Flash Cannon who's got ult available right on the edge. They got a split.
They do, as that is a Hex Flash to get Cuz out of there as Aria dashing forward. Moonlight Vigil lands onto 5 instantly. 3 blow up.
And Rascal now has to try and get this work done by himself. Aiming, now trying to heal up as well off this Brambleback, but the Baron will be taken by Croc.